The net result was a very badly damaged Marcos in this terrifying looking accident. And despite the ferocity of it, thanks to the hard-working marshals and medical team, Shane Bland was okay, and at Thruxton he was stood on the pit wall despite having to wear a neck brace. Glad to be back at a race circuit.